So my lettuce plants are looking good, based on, you know, the fact that this is my first time, and you know, the system is just going on as good as probably a first timer would want it to be. Now, I had planted 3 or 4 lettuce plants, I don't remember how much, yeah, in this lot, and they are coming on. I have one there, I think one is somewhere over there, one here, one there, right, and one here. Now, in addition to those lettuce, I'm going to be planting some of this. I'm going to be watching it to see if they do come. Now, these cabbage seeds, guys. Now, I've never seen cabbage seeds before. I tore the top. Unlike the lettuce seed, that it looks green, and cabbage seeds, surprisingly, they look brown, guys. They look brown. Let me see if I can get out. All right, so here is a cabbage seed. All right, this is a cabbage seed. I'm going to be planting a few of these. Wow. I'm going to be planting a few of these seeds, probably about 4 or 5 in this space. All I need to do is just drop the seed there, probably roll a media near it, and it will find its way up to the surface. So I'm going to do that with a few more. I'm going to be watching it over the next couple of days to see the progress. I planted some tomatoes. I haven't seen them. It seems as if tomatoes are not too loving too much water. So as a result, probably the seed might end up, you know, fail to germinate. But this is an next carrot seed. I'm gonna be planting it. Yes, guys, I am not doing it in rows. In order, I'm just planting it, right? Right there. It's in the water. Water is not smelling all that fresh because, you know, the water is coming from the fish. There's fish waste mixed up in it, along with some feed. It smells thick. Put it bluntly. So I am trying to get a few more seeds from this package. Seeds, whether it be cabbage, lettuce, carrots, tomatoes, whatever it is, you should keep them in a dry space. Dry space allows them to stay fresh, stay, you know, I call it plantable. So these are the cabbage seeds in which I have. I'm going to be sprinkling them, well, I'm going to be placing them within the bed. So the task of actually adding cabbage to my lettuce space. So here I have 4 lettuce plants and about 6 or 7, yeah, the small guys, but you know, not all will come, so I have to plan with that ahead, right? So about 6 or 7 cabbage seeds, and hopefully I'll be able to harvest something in the next couple of weeks, right? I have to be watching my leaves, you know. I don't want, so far I haven't seen any insect coming around saying that they are trying to taste it. However, I've been getting a beating from the rain. The rain have actually been beating out the lettuce plant, right? Hopefully, within the next couple of weeks, yeah, about 3 weeks, I'll be able to harvest these lettuce if they continue to grow as how they are growing. Thank you very much for stopping by, guys. Have a wonderful day. Mosquito, a bite. Peace out. Catch you next time. Bye-bye.